The feeling of losing a final never leaves you. Tottenham need to take their chance against Liverpool as they may not get another one. Tottenham face Liverpool in the Champions League final on Saturday in Madrid for Maurizio Pochettino's men. This final feels like a one-off and they must take each spot. Chris Sutton lost his only European Cup final in 2003 with Celtic by Chris Sutton for the Daily Mail published 22:32 BST 31 Mai 2019 updated 22:47 BST 31 Mai 2019 I remember the words of my Celtic manager Martin O'Neill on May 21, 2003. We were about to walk out to a sea of green and white for the UEFA Cup final in Seville and he said don't let this match pass you by, in other words take your chance because you might never get another one. I feel that advice applies more to Tottenham's players than Liverpool's in Saturday's showdown. Jürgen Klopp's side were in last year's final, when they lost to Real Madrid, and they now have the opportunity to put those memories behind them. For Maurizio Pochettino's Tottenham, this final feels like a one-off and they simply must take it. For Maurizio Pochettino's men, this feels more like a one-off. But you do not want to be on the losing side in a European final. I never got to play in another after we lost 3-2 in extra time to a good Porto side managed by Jose Mourinho. The feeling of losing a final never leaves you. It's sickening when you're in a final like that, it's either triumph or disaster, nothing in between. I have my runners-up medal at home, of course, and I can't look back at that UEFA Cup campaign with some fondness, but the bottom line is, it was a failure. We lost in the final. We did not get our hands on the trophy. That is how whoever loses on Saturday will feel. If it's Liverpool, then their extraordinary Barcelona comeback will count for little and Klopp will remain their trophyless manager. If it's Spurs, then the goods they showed to get beyond Ajax will just be an anecdote in a sad story and Pochettino will still be searching for Silverware. It's all about winning in football. Sportsmails Chris Sutton lost his one and only European Cup final with Celtic in 2003. Let's block it. Why?